Yeah, y'all need something. Y'all need something. Move, call a boy. He out here.
Yeah, man.
He got the trailer. Yeah, everything. Yeah. He got the dollies.
Now he got them all, man. You
I see. Y'all see.
The hustle, man. You know what I'm saying? The hustle don't stop, man. Man, get the whole outfit, man. You know what I'm saying? We hustling out here, man. You know, and you see the Apple Watch too.
Oh, wow.
Now, man. The Apple phone. That's the old Apple phone, though. It's all good, man. You see me, man? Fuck that, bro.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the top. Subscribe, bitch. I'm about to work out. Let's get it.
Come on.
When is your boy services?
They're pushing for the 27th. So, that's
when you're
trying to lock in.
You said 27th? No.
Next Friday.
I'll be looking at these gangster niggas with tattoos on their head and shit. I'm like, they still survive? That's crazy.
Man. It's I go there every day where he passed away, and I look at the dudes that's just standing outside, just standing around. I'm like, these niggas here every day.
Then I was just looking at some shit. I was just looking at some shit where gangbangers, they don't go for gangbangers, they go for other niggas.
I believe that. Yeah, they know what hood did it, but they don't know who did it. That's the part that takes me out about these shits.
What hood is that?
It's in the Broadway area, but Avalon's
killed him. Who says Avalon's here too?
That's just a story everybody's been saying, but I was talking to Edward. Edward said the same thing.
Piss on my phone, I'm gonna sock your ass. Lost my count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, I was gonna throw these couches away, but somebody told me I could get them fixed. So I'm just gonna pay to get them fixed.
Or just let them chill.
Or not. I wish your ears would grow back.
This the furthest I'm going with this blue shirt. It's back here. Thank you guys for watching another episode of Big Country Health and Wellness. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, share with a fucking friend. Peace.